Hey, my name's Sean. Welcome to Echoes and Eternity Bourbon. Big night tonight. We're giving away the Infinity bottle to a subscriber. I'm doing the drawing at 7 p.m. Specific video, you said that specific word, you'll be able to be a part of that tonight. Looking forward to it. Also, I'm going to share some of the stuff that I've done this weekend on how I bourbon hunt, where I go, including going to a distillery, which I really like, 13th Colony. Second time there, can't say enough great things about Megan and Brian there. Outstanding crew. But go ahead. Let me know what you think of some of the videos. Looking forward to seeing y'all tonight and pulling a name tonight. Have a great day.
All right, over here at Lafayette Beverage, LaGrange, Georgia. Let's see what they got.
Hey, how are you?
Good, how are you doing today?
Preserve double oak right there.
Colony here. You're not going to be able to beat that. That sour mash is going away, so get it while you can.
Beverage. Let's see what we got inside today. This is one of the four stores I'm using for the test environment for Alabama and Georgia. Bird, the bottle shop known as my mistress. Let's see what we got inside here today. Thank you.
Sold yet either.
Yeah. The soloist?
Yeah.
I'm shocked that it's still sitting here. I'm going to take a bottle home today.
Yes, sir.
Love that you guys got some of the sour mash out here, too.
Mm-hmm. All the way up on the top shelf, Bossman. Next to the wiper.
Which one we looking for? Well, I'm coming over to this one today.
Yes, sir.
So I'm going to get some of these today. I've been trying to get some of the John Animal World and their purveyors.
Yes, sir. Yeah. I got this one. I thought you might like it.
I've got some old Bardstown.
Yes, sir.
That looks good. Thank you.
Yeah.
Well, ain't this cool? Beautiful, cool day out here. We got cars out here from Florida, California. People are really starting to line up. Let's see what we got here.
Okay, but So they do, it runs through those, it cleans them out real good. Places to age alcohol, because we have such humidity drops and things like that, so our temperature will go up and down and be 20 degrees in a day. Now, as a personally, I don't love it. I don't like sweating and then wearing a sweater on the same day. But the barrels breathe, so they expand and contract so much. Believe that, like I said, bourbon only comes from Kentucky. And that was a really cool marketing thing that all of these distilleries up there did. But the truth is, it has to be in a virgin white oak barrel and have to have a certain mash bill to it. And that's what makes it a bourbon.